think.
So she's doing that in Ocarina of Time that I didn't think I'd actually bounce off the stairs. I think they missed the window. Those rupees. The green one aren't worth going after. Good thing the Bokoblins aren't smart and can't tell that a barrel suddenly in different places is a bad thing. Probably, but it's also probably really hard because basically if you get spotted by the headlights, you get like tossed out. I didn't realize that shielding would drop it. Come on! Oh crap, that was a bad mess. Why is this box here? Of course, moblins. Come on, pick the barrel. Thank you. I don't think the barrel's gonna work against the moblins, but... maybe it will. Come on, go away. Couple close calls there, but we did it. Thank you. You saw nothing. Said, keep going. Held A. A. Thank you. Bring that big cleaver with me.